Hiya! Today we've got a poem called Faces of the Clock. The big hand is busy, but the small hand has power. The large one counts the minutes, but the little one names the hour. When both hands stand at the top together, it's sure to be 12 o'clock. But whether that's 12 at noon or 12 at night depends on if it's dark or light. Thank you.